Hey everyone, today I'm making a quick stop outside of Calgary, Alberta to discover the Okotoks Erratic. Let's go explore.
The Okotoks Erratic is an enormous quartzite block which stands alone in the middle of the Albertan prairie just outside the town of Okotoks, Alberta. Weighing over 16,000 tons and measuring 41 meters across, it gets its name from the Blackfoot word Okotok, meaning rock. Known as the rock that ran, this rock is unique because it traveled hundreds of kilometers from the Rocky Mountains before finally coming to a rest. These quartzite blocks are made up of sediment from the prehistoric ocean floor, which is hundreds of millions of years old. And around 80 million years ago, shifts in the Earth's crust forced the rock upwards to form the Rocky Mountains. Then around 30,000 years ago, during the last part of the Ice Age, glacial ice carried these rocks from the Rocky Mountains, depositing them in a trail of stones known today as the Foothills Erratic Terrane. What we see now is the Okotoks Erratic began its journey when rock slides in the mountains deposited quartzite debris on top of a glacier in the Athabasca River Valley. The glacier carried these rocks with it as it flowed slowly eastward into the Albertan Plains, then collided with the continental ice sheet, which would have deflected the glacier's movement to the southeast. As the ice slowly melted, it left behind a series of erratics in a narrow belt, which extended all the way from Jasper National Park to northern Montana. Tens of thousands of years later, these geological anomalies sit abandoned in the prairie sun. Many of the rocks in the Foothills Erratic Terrane show signs of fracturing, which geologists attribute to natural processes, but a local Blackfoot legend offers another explanation. As legend has it, one hot summer day, Nappy, the supernatural trickster of the Blackfoot, sat upon one of the rocks to rest. Because it was so hot, Nappy threw his robe over the rock, saying, "Here, I'll give you my robe, because you're so poor and you've let me rest on you. Keep it always." But when it began to rain, he asked it to lend him the robe, but the rock refused. Nappy got angry and took his robe. But as he walked away, he heard a loud noise and turned and saw that the rock was chasing him. Scared, Nappy started to run away quickly. His friends, the buffalo, the deer, and the antelope, tried to stop the rock, but they were crushed. Nearly at the point of exhaustion, Nappy called out for some bats to help. The bats dove at the rock, and one hit it in the middle, splitting it in two. This legend helps explain two natural phenomena, not only giving a reason for why the rock was split, but also why bats have squashed faces. The Okotoks Erratic has been designated a provincial historic resource, and it's pretty amazing to think how a 16,000 ton boulder would have traveled hundreds of kilometers to its final resting place in the middle of the Albertan prairie. Thanks for coming with me to learn a little bit more about the Erratic. Remember to keep exploring, and until next time, it's time to exit through the gift shop.